words ain't gonna cut it with this one.